Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to convert two lists, okay? Two lists into a dictionary in Python. So one list will contain all the key, okay? And another list will contain the values for that key. So it's going to be like a very simple code and let's get started. So let us have a list, okay? L1 be our key list, okay? So it will have like 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, okay? And let's have L2. These are going to be the values for our corresponding key, okay? So let it be A, B, C, C and D, okay? So let it be like 4, okay? I'll just do 5 and so now the only thing what we need to do is we need to bind these two lists into a dictionary. So for that we are going to use zip, okay? So zip is just an inbuilt function in Python that just basically binds two lists, okay? So using this zip, we can basically convert our lists into a tuple, set or even dictionary. So that's what I'm going to do here. So let D be my dictionary, okay? Zip of L1, okay? L1, our key, so thing should, list should come first. L1 comma L2. And another thing is that this just basically now combines, but it doesn't know whether we need to combine these two lists into a set, tuple or dictionary. So we need to mention here by using the dictionary function, okay? That is also inbuilt function present in our Python. So we just enclose the entire zip function inside this dictionary function. It converts it into a dictionary and it stores in D. So now if we just print, okay, print D, we will be getting the output as one corresponds to A, two corresponds to B in the form of dictionary. Okay, one key and A value, two key and B value. So it's in key and value pairs. And now we can just access like individual keys, okay? Let me just print D of 1, okay? And if I just run it, I'll be getting A in the output, okay? So as you can see, I'm getting A. So this is like really cool. And if I have an extra value, okay? I didn't test this. Like I'm having like extra fifth value here, only 4 are there. So if I just run it now, I think it may be an error. No, it isn't an error. It's just getting binded, okay? So if we have like extra value, so if I like put 5, 6, 7, 8, means it's not getting binded, okay? So here I have like 3 extra values, 6, 7, 8, because here I'm having only 5. So if I just run it now, it's not showing an error. Okay, it's just getting binded with a 5 and it's only displaying that 5. Okay, it's just neglecting the extra terms. That's good. So I hope you would have found this video useful, and I also run many videos in C, C++, Java, and many other videos in Python. And I'm also done in Blender, that is 3D animation. So it will be really great if you could check other videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.